Hi friends, good morning. Let us see the next problem. See, two guns were fired from the same place at an interval of 10 minutes 30 seconds. See, the first gun is fired and after 10 minutes 30 seconds, the second gun is fired. But a person in the train approaching the place hears the second shot just 10 minutes after the first. Actually, the guns were fired at an interval of 10 minutes 30 seconds. But the person hears the second sound just after 10 minutes after the first shot. That means the train is approaching the fireplace. The train is approaching the fireplace. Here the fire, here this is the place where the fire taken place. The train is approaching the fireplace. So, That means the distance travelled by the train, in 10 minutes is equal to the distance travelled by the sound in 30 seconds. So, distance travelled by the train. Say the train velocity x meters per second. So the distance traveled by the train, the distance traveled by the sound must be the same. Distance traveled by the train in 10 minutes. Distance is equal to velocity into time, 10 minutes into 60 seconds. So velocity into time. Distance traveled by the train. Distance travelled by the sound in 30 seconds. Velocity of the sound 330 meters per second into time 30 seconds. So, here x is equal to 330 into 30 by 10 into 60. See, 0, 0 gets cancelled. 30 ones, 30 twos. 33 by 2, that is equal to 16.5. This is meters per second, 16.5 meters per second. So, if you do into 18 by 5, you will get the velocity in kmph. 16.5 into 18 by 5, 5 threes, 15 5 threes. So, 18 threes, 54, 18 threes, 54 plus 5, 59. 59.4 kmph, that is the speed of the train. Okay friends, thank you. Have a nice day.